March, the year 2024. My God, my glorious God. If you're here, then well done. If you've gone to the unseen side of the world, then bless you too. Before I start, let's just make a prayer that what you hear is actually from the unseen side of God rather than this fella. Because I'm sure this fella knows nothing. And anything that's said is known from God. So if you want the name of Krishna, Jesus Christ, whichever label you want to apply, there you go. Otherwise, it's from God. And as we know, those that have really tapped into higher levels of awareness and consciousness to be Christed is to have the Holy Ghost speak through you. So, well done. Here it comes. So, we're in 2024. If you've been on this face of the earth since the millennium, you'll know that this earth is gone through some birthing pains. If you've been here prior to the millennium, then you'll probably be widely indoctrinated into living the crisis. You know, we've gone from Y2K to mass destructive weapons, which weren't there. We've gone to financial crisis. We've gone to toothache crisis, and now we're in the crisis of, I don't know, if you're in Britain, I think they're talking about money. Whichever crisis the boys in blue want to throw at you. There you go, Ondo Abkeo. So why am I telling you this? Why am I mentioning this video? Why am I here? There you go. It's simple. Because they are the faithless. And those with the faith of the unseen hand shall prosper. These are the times for you guys, the righteous, the ones in faith, that walk in faith, that never seen what happened to Jesus for what he did. So guys, bless you. Well done. And if you're ready for 2024, then you're going to watch the wicked lose everything. Like, you're going to watch all those things that's been stored up by them given to you, because you have the faith, because God has always been in control. But the reason you had to go through all these birth pains and all these crises and all these moments was to birth the generation of faith. And I'm sure if some of you are aware, some of you might not be, blessings, I'm sure you're noticing that the new teenagers on the block are growing up with a lot of faith. And of course, their generation before them, they were pummeled into fear. It's not good. But what it's doing is it's bringing forth that prime generation that everybody spoke about. So my advice to you is, like the COVID year, throw away your TV. Don't listen to the pollentards. Don't do anything. What you really need to be doing is focusing on prayers and on the prayers that you know that can be answered. So if you have the faith of the heart, then you know all prayers are answered. Magic Tiffy. So I'm proud to see this generation coming through, which I think is why I've made this video, really, because I don't think there's enough people praising what's happening on the face of the earth, you know? If you turn on the telly, it's not the truth of what's going on. Because the reality of the TV and all the indoctrination stuff is there's probably less than 5% of people actually paying any attention to the likes of BBC, Fox, and anything like that. It's just, it is that dead, faithless generation that still gets up in the morning and turns on the telly. And you know why they're here? Because they stored up things for you. These are the times that you're all about to watch great presence on earth of God. No longer will you see the empty churches. No longer will you see the empty society that's just trying to take and give to the few. You'll see it the other way. Welcome to the age of Aquarius. We have entered, as of the beginning of the year, a 9-month period where Pluto confirms Aquarius. We'll get to September. It'll go back for a little. And this is to dig in and get your gems. So So you get to go backwards at the end of the year, towards the end of the year, to grab up any of that gems, get rid of any of the crap you don't want, and move forward. And this might be psychological, might be physical. Some of you might need to do it physically to enter the spirituality of it. But let's face it, everything here is spiritual. You are blessed. And if you've seen this video, I'm blessing you more. I'm going to read a little bit of a book, and hopefully over the next couple of days, I'll fire up a couple other short videos or something just to help you along the way. But thou, even thou, art Lord alone, the consciousness. Thou hast made heaven, the heaven of heavens, with all their host, the earth and all things that are therein, the seas and all that is therein, and thou preserve them all, and the host of heaven worshippeth thee. Thou art the Lord God, who didst choose out Abraham and broughtest him forth out of, and I'm going to skip a bit, and he gavest the name of Abraham, and foundest his heart faithful before thee. Pausing for you guys, because this is what God's looking for right now. If you are faithful in God, no matter what problem you're facing, then you will stay on this earth to watch what's coming. Otherwise, you'll be rolled up like a scroll. It's the game of faith. And I think there's more faithful on this plane than there is faithless. But of course, it needed the faithless to help birth the faithful. So guys, I don't want to ramble on too much. I'm sure you're pretty excited for this year. It's definitely the year of transformation. So may you all go forward and prosper in ways of which you could only imagine. God bless you all. And just to share it on the Bible, God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.